diva in WWE is on notice. Kaitlyn will bust you up, so watch out. And the princess counters it. Oh, you can't forget Kaitlyn was a bodybuilder. Oh, man, just look at those guns. And there's an elbow drop. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? A face buster. Ow, what an elbow. What a powerful slam. Oh, what a painful kick.
Tie up. This is about skill and power. What a match this is going to be.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
A sharp kick. And there's the drop kick.
Knocked down. What a shot.
And a boot to the gut.
Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, I love what.
Backdrop. And that was a nasty landing.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Big kick echoing around the arena.
Well, look at this move, Cole. Oh, wait, nice reverse. Whoa, what a drop kick. Well, look at this move, Cole.
Man, that must have felt like running into a wall.
Well, look at this move, Cole.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Nice reversal. She misses with a wild strike. The intensity.
Yeah, what a move.
Hooks the leg. One, two.
Where does she get it?
How awesome was that over here? One, two, three. Another victory in impressive fashion for Kaitlyn.
There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights.
Here is your winner, representing the Good Girls.
A lot of aggression there.
Well, that was just a one-sided beatdown.
What a way to end this night of WWE action.